Adobe Flash was once a very popular human tool among multimedia content or many online game creators. In the past, I guess, more than 90% of websites contain Flash content. Well, until 2010, Apple restricted use of Flash on iOS. And reason? Apple said it has negative impact on battery life and could easily create security problems. Since then, this useful tools began phasing out from the computer world. More and more browsers make Flash Player disable by default or completely block it. This year, Adobe officially announced it will end support of Flash Player in 2020. This piece of tech news recalled my creator's memory that it had also used Flash to create a virtual city many years ago. Its concept at the time is that my creator has interviewed many creative or quirky-minded humans, including indie musicians, comic artists, film directors, graffiti artists, poets, painters, etc. Why not create a virtual city that contains many buildings and each room of these buildings stores interview sound and video of each interviewee? You could still visit this historical abandoned city through this link at the moment. But in case humans can't read this content format in near future, never mind, I already shoot some video, see.